change your mind?
No.
You have my word. Never from the back.
That signal will bring in reinforcements if they set it off.
Come out, I'll make it quick.
Strutting like a long legs after that raid, but we can't eat a pissing caravan.
Yeah, I'm gonna check that out.
You hear that?
They're still looking. Finally. Oh, captives. They're not just cutthroats. Slavers, too.
Got something. Something over here? Nothing there, idiot.
She should have seen the mess. Under the legs, pulls it over. Right on top.
Apparently.
Be one of ours.
That's right. No one here.
Come out and I'll make it quick.
It's all right. I'm getting you out. It's okay. In a moment, you'll be free.
I'll admit, at first I felt slighted by your selfishness, but you know, I'm glad I stayed to watch. Every kill you made, I break my fingers on an arrowhead just to feel part of things.
You were keeping score? What's wrong with you?
I saw you were preoccupied.
I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last band of camp. I thought he and I would be. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you, and the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned traveler. I was a soldier, but I was a soldier longer than there was a war, if you follow. Where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I belong. So I make opportunities to find it. It's like coming home.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
They don't get that look in their eyes.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars out here. Life's too short and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Under boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
I'm not sure who's worse. You or them.
We're standing. They're not. Clearly, we were better.
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by our own.